in when you come in, new technique, okay? In this one also, all the technique is like that, and I do like that, you do next, this, I do here, you do that, again. I never say what technique at all. I say whatever come, I do that, you do bomb, okay. I do pack, you do that, I do hold it, hold it, I do pack that, you do lap that, I do turn that, then you do bomb, I do bomb and punch, you do lap that, punch, okay, I do pack that and chop, you go, hit, I do pack that, you do back, I'm blocking, chop, you do this, block, hit. This drill, same thing, not in pattern, not combo. All we do is just connect all those tap, lap, tan, bong, just maybe gang up the low tap, and we play freedomly. Just same like we do in Lego.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Like that, no, do Lego with no, no need
no
instruction.
Plan. Yeah.
No need instruction sheet anymore.
Yeah, okay.
Like flow.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Okay.
Again, that will be called reaction training.
Right.
Technique, the only thing you put in mind is go with the logic. If the hand hit and I try to go like this, it's slow because it already hit, right?
Yeah.
So you go with what the best in here. You do that, I'll show you. How about this? Bomb, for example. How about this? Slow? Just do what I tell you, what pack that, right?
Yeah.
So if it was here, pack that, okay? Instead of that, you become like bomb and lock that, it's slow. And we try to avoid what technique take a lot of time. What technique that right and save time? That's a better idea.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
So
okay.
There you go. So no right and wrong. It's just which one more better solution. How about that? That wrong. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Instead of pack right here, pack right with the front hand and come with the back hand.
Like this.
Okay? Yes. So you see that one? Instead of you turn after the bomb off, bomb.
Well,
shoot! Look at this. You know what I mean? So it's like this. When you do question and answer, this one later on called Absolute Sabun Bin Chang. Mean you have many. One question have multiple answers. One very close to the right one. Right?
Yeah,
very close.
Yeah.
But that one
better.
Yeah.
Okay.
Your job will pick that one. It will chunk that no right or wrong.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Everything works, but
to pick the better one.
Yeah. It's not in karate, doesn't care. Just one, that's fine. Which are like multiple choice. The last two choice very obviously looked right.
I hate that.
Your is,
it's like,
Which one?
Yeah,
okay, there you go. That's why we are, right?
Okay.
So this one teach you that. The many technique you can do. Which one span looks the most perfect? That's the better choice.
Right.
I'm here, I'm blocked, I hit. Your turn here, I turn maybe bang zao.
Okay.
I get hit, and your turn, hit. Now, the reason why we call question and answer is wait for that person to finish.
Right.
So then when you actually hit it, you did not ignore the attack.
Oh, okay.
That's why I mean, see, when you finish, I'm going to take care of this guy first. Then I hit.
Okay.
Right? So if you go there and if I'm going to pump you, I didn't realize I get hit that bad. So do with the exercise is let the person finish.
Okay.
And my job is not hit yet, take care of this hand. That's why I walk. Then I hit up.
Oh, okay.
Right, the top block
and
the counter.
Mm-hmm.
Your block, then you attack back. I'm block. I can do something in here, but here, right here, I do this slow. So I just bring my arm block, yeah? And punch back. Is that right?
Okay, yeah.
Like that, you go? Good. My turn. With that rule, now we start go. We call question answer. I'm low punch here. What do you do from here? Good. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Good. How about this? What do you do from here?
This.
Okay, so that, okay, yeah. Right now, do this. One and two. And then this one here.
Oh.
Okay. You do two steps, isn't it?
Okay.
I want you to combine two, become one. Go back to that one?
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Two.
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
Got
it. See? Same time, is it? Oh,
yeah.
One and two.
Okay.
Now you know what I mean, right? You still correct, but why
it takes
so much
time? Yeah, exactly. And then that person's like, yeah.
That's why when you go to that part, I think here, if you didn't come here, got that right here. So save you time because you don't have to move and I have no chance to hit.
Yeah.
So that gap now would be a better option.
Mm.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
That's exactly how we learn
totally.
The exercise. You do that? But when I come back from here, good. And then I'm half, I hit, your turn. Good. I'm long, hit. Good, and I do Okay. Good. Arms walk. Head. Move. Lap. Good. Tap. Good. And lap. Let's say lap. Move head. What's your name? There you go. There you go.
Yeah.
That means like that. Which one teaches you to be what have available at that time?
Yeah. What's possible, right? Yeah.
So I'm stuck. I need a scissor. No scissor. I have no scissor. I'm not working. That's right.
Yeah, yeah.
But I get something that I can cut.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have to be scissors. That's how we can be.
Okay.
Okay? So I have a scissor. We have no scissor in class, right?
Yeah, yeah.
I need something to cut. Think about it.
Mm-hmm.
You need to handle punch around the hand.
Yeah. It's like, okay.
I'm not out of option here.
Yeah, yeah.
I have kicked, why not? Hand it, wrap, you still have more options.
Right.
So this exercise teaches you like that. You
okay.
Understand that?
Yeah, totally.
Walk, hit, walk, hit. Good. Pat, bong, back out. Pat, good. Here, good. Pat, good. Pat, lap, back out. How about this?
Oh my god.
And grab your truck.
What do I do?
So, this thing goes slow and see how it works.
I guess.
So, you can actually grab it.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh.
That fight. See? That fight you have to get out from the wrap.
Right.
Right? That fight. See? For example. So, here we go. When you get stuck right here, then
yeah.
Okay. I need something. If I'm at the. Roll.
Yeah.
So when you wrap your hand, number one, how do you get out from this without losing force? You learn that. Pull back is not an option.
Uh-huh.
Turn your way and pull down.
Oh yes. My god! Okay.
And use your hip.
Right.
How's that?
Oh my god!
Right now you will pull back. Pull back.
Yeah, I was pulling this way.
Pull back not work. Forward not work. Right. So then you got it. Okay, so we're trying to teach you
wow,
like this.
Okay.
It's high ground. This strong, this weak.
Yeah.
We need to get out from there. Is that right?
That way.
Okay, yeah. We want to get out from there. But to get out, we're not with the hand. We have hip and elbow.
Mm-hmm.
So that move. How's that?
Mm-hmm.
This cannot hold your body turn.
Yeah.
Logic. How's
right.
That?
Yep.
How's that? Number one. In Chinese, we call this. The person catch you called chin na, chin na, he wrap you.
Mm.
This one get out, we call fan chin na. You out of the wrap.
Right, right.
Fan chin na, the technique comes.
Okay.
That's when Wing Chun have hip and elbow connecting.
Totally.
You don't use your arm. If you do that,
it's just like this,
arm,
yeah. Exactly.
Fight. If your arm is weak, but if you have body like this, yeah?
Mm.
Again? How's that make sense to you?
Totally.
That body?
Makes sense.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not yet. That have to get out.
Okay, that's okay.
But in this case, you not just get out. We do that, get out. And then I start going more. You don't want that. That's not going to jump yet.
Yeah, okay.
So in some martial art, you get out and you run. Yeah.
Yeah,
good.
Okay.
That's one way.
Yeah.
That's simple. Get out and run.
Sure.
Second time. Wing Chun don't want that. You run, you think, do you think you run faster than me?
Yeah, he's still coming after you.
So don't do that.
Okay.
Run. After you get out, run, it's not the best option.
Right,
again,
right.
One better. Get out, give him
yeah.
A kick in his leg. Boom, boom, now run.
Okay.
I want to chase you, but I'm hurt.
Oh my god.
Why run?
That makes so much sense.
Why run when I'm still.
Yeah, you can run.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
Just 1 second.
Yeah.
Doesn't take you long.
Right.
You jump into it. Before you run, you gotta cause him some damage.
Yeah.
So, that's why I'm always laughing when I was jump. That makes sense. I will do that, right?
That totally makes sense.
Then, the other one, run, help.
Yeah.
I do that. I see a lot of people there.
Mm-hmm.
What happened to nobody there?
Yeah, exactly.
And he's still chasing, right?
Yeah, like full speed. It's like, oh my god.
Stomping his leg. So this one here,
yeah.
Now, boom, stomp. Okay, it evolves, then go on the foot.
Oh, yeah,
like
this.
That one? Mm-hmm. Don't need to go hiking. Right? At least right now, I'm like,
oh, yeah.
That hit slowed me down.
Okay.
But
totally.
If you just run and I chase, I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm not going to
do this all over.
Right?
Yes.
There you go. So, okay, for example, you get to that single tree to get up.
Mm-hmm.
Boom! How's that?
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Yeah.
But in this question, I started to talk about a little in the fight, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So like again, later on you learn a lot more.
Oh.
Not only just like that. So let's do this
one. Right.
You get out from here. Okay, that when I said study time, you will do that. Then you pick up, right? Still not the real Wing Chun.
Okay.
The real Wing Chun is art of fighting.
Okay.
When not run mean you get out of situation. Wing Chun means you turn as you win.
Mm-hmm.
You're not the punch of the run, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you get out from this hand.
Yeah.
You get out. Okay. I showed you, so you do that to me. Wrap the hand.
Okay.
Wrap the hand like this, and the hand to my throat.
Okay. Okay. It's this one, right?
Yeah. Right? Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't fight this. I'm open it. You feel open?
Mm-hmm.
You see that open? I don't pull back. Hold it hard. I don't pull back. I don't pull this way. I turn hand that way. Get out, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now the only thing I'm pulling now is this hand.
Mm-hmm.
So I do it. How's that? I need to pop this right in my throat here.
Yeah?
This one open.
Yeah.
See that open? My body here. They will block right away the elbow so you can elbow me. Is that right? I take out the elbow, yes? And this one will break.
Oh,
look at my knee.
Oh,
so finish, is it?
Wow, sorry, it's like magic.
That's how the Wing Chun is, right?
Yeah, okay.
So go back again.
Okay.
You got this. I got this.
Yeah.
You get up, slowly turn up. Good. Not yet.
Oh,
this one now. Get up.
Yeah.
This hand get up. Go back. Stop my elbow.
Stop the elbow.
Step forward.
And
you got me to this. No, just step forward.
Oh,
that's
step
it.
Forward?
Okay. This now hit here. This now you are controlling my elbow.
Right.
How's that?
Oh my god.
So again.
Okay,
that.
So this hand.
Yeah. Good. How's that?
Oh, wow.
So again. Like this. Yeah. Turn. Good. How is that?
Okay.
And then you do that comfortable until when you see just happen right to the lock.
Mm-hmm.
I still will jab your hand like this. Right away. There you go.
Wow.
You can get out the logic way and get back to that.
Right.
How's that?
That's amazing.
Go back. Jump. How's that?
Yeah.
Okay, now get this hand, right?
Yeah.
One hand, good. Now, the whole thing now. And push forward. And push forward. Slide your body forward too.
Oh,
like
so
that.
You're like just. Yeah.
How's that?
Get away from me.
Yeah.
Okay.
The many.